After some breaking news that we're following for you, a woman has been hit and died, according to investigators, after being struck by an 18-wheeler. Houston police say the woman may have been riding an electric scooter near Franklin and Travis Street in downtown Houston. Now, officials say it is possible the driver was unaware anyone was injured and drove away. Police are searching for the truck and the driver.